The Queen Bee of the Voice is back, ladies and gentlemen, Christina Aguilera!
I couldn't wait to come back to the show and just have amazing laughs and just a good time. Blake has a way, and he's got his dimples, he talks like this.
I haven't even said anything yet, what the hell?
It's exciting during the blinds to have no idea what's going on behind you and just be totally moved by a moment.
This girl is on fire.
I'm putting my heart out to you, and if you give yours to me, I'm not gonna break it.
Christina brings back that diva element, and
that brings back a lot of old rivalries right there.
Aguilera. Oh, no, he didn't.
Shut up, Blake.
What? I miss that incomparable quality, you know what I mean, of our camaraderie, you know what I'm saying, and closeness.
People are gonna be really surprised by the bond that's been formed between the four of us. There's a lot of gold in this footage that I can't wait to see, actually.
Just when you think this show kind of is what it is, they get the old gang back together again, and it's exciting.
This is The Voice, and you have it. It's nice to know that it truly is the authenticity of the show being kept alive. It's fun coming back.